what is Freemasonry meant to me is this. When I go into my local lodge, I know I'm going to be surrounded by men who have a reverence for God, who have a decided ability to have toleration for their fellow man, to serve with justice and with toleration and with integrity. But most importantly, I also know that they have a devotion to our country, which I see to be lacking in some places in our country today. I'm proud to be a Freemason.